Just because now it's different doesn't change what it meant. And when I hear that song, you know I'm only gonna think about one thing. I think about you. And when I sing this song, you know I'm only gonna sing it for one thing. Ooh.
Just turn around and watch. Sean. Actually getting on my nerves. Doesn't want to work. That's awesome. Hey, babe.
I hear it.
Finally got my push to talk to work.
Okay, who up? Oh, you mean Morgan? Yeah, no, he's in jail. He's in jail for another 4 days. Give me 2 seconds on that, Williams, and then presses are creating them. I was going LEO, but the LEO cap's full. So, yeah.
Which of my little bastards are joining us today? No one.
Most people do. The fuck? Okay, let me get your bike back. I'm just gonna do something for you.
Okay, how do I do that? Oh, wait. Hi, deputy.
Is everything all right, ma'am?
Yep.
Yeah, what happened? Was it an accident or something like that? Or did you just slide out and the bike fell out underneath you? Okay, are you okay? Alright, I just want to make sure everyone was okay. I mean, I saw a bike upside down.
Hey, Sergeant?
Yeah.
He's trying to reach you.
County is? Okay.
Yeah, County was asking if we need FD.
Alright, well, I mean, if you guys are fine, I'm gonna take off. I just want to make sure nobody was hurt. Alrighty, you guys have a... Okay. Yep. You guys have a nice day. What did I say? You know, I try and say something's going to happen to you. I try and warn you. Things, you're lucky you slid out and all that happened was the bike flip, but I'm telling you, you're going to get hurt out here. That's what you told me the last five times that I've stopped you. It's felt like an eternity. I'm sorry, what was that? I couldn't hear you on my radio. Oh. Oh, thank you. You didn't do anything with them, did you? Anything I should be concerned about? All right, well, you know, I gotta ask these questions. I don't wanna, you know. All right, well, if you guys are okay. Okay. Yeah, just do me a favor and be careful, all right? That's all I ask.
Fix my resolution because apparently I need to. Stream output video. Oh, well, that's stuck there until the end of the stream. You guys can bear with me.
You're good. Yeah, sure. I need something to eat. I'm starving.
Can you hear me? Good?
Yeah, I can hear.
Good.
Okay. Well, shit.
God.
Hello. By any chance, do you realize why I pulled you two over?
Because you want a picture of my sexy black bike?
Negative. How about flying through that intersection in the rain at about, 91 miles an hour?
Okay, you say 91 like you clocked me.
Yes, I did.
Ah, fuck.
Do you have your driver's license and insurance?
It's under the seat. Can I just get up and get it?
That's fine. No, you're okay. You tried to stop.
Okay, there you go.
Can you verify that name for me?
Yeah, it's going to be a James Porter. Oh, that's a sexy
okay,
car.
Mr. Porter, hang
Let's
tight.
Uh-huh.
I tell you what, James, this is your lucky day. Since it's raining cats and dogs and you guys need to get out of this weather, here's your ID back. Get your butts off the road.
Okay, that's fine.
Alright, go ahead.
Thank you. Yeah, sure, why not grab me one?
Okay, fat ass.
Really? Okay.
These guys are just
oh, hey, how's it going, guys? Sorry about that.
Wait a minute. Nope. Nope. Where are you?
What's going on?
You're new around here, aren't you?
In this area, yeah.
Huh, nice to meet you. I am Celia the Blockman.
How's it going?
Sergeant.
Oh.
And you are?
Oh, okay. Well, it's nice to meet you.
What's your name?
Drew.
Your name?
You can call me by my first name. Drew Cavazos. You can call me Drew. It's easier. I like going by my first name better.
This is coming from a woman who just mounted her bike against a guard around 10 minutes ago. Yes? You want some beer? So, who cares? Bite me.
Yes. Isn't he in a bike? How do you do that? Alright. Well. I'll see if I talk to him.
What have you done? He's got no evidence. The bottle's gone bye-bye. You're going dumbass. You're the one who fucking flipped your bike upside down. I think you're the dumb one, not me.
Well, everything seems to be good here, so, y'all have a wonderful day.
Kind of figured. What the fuck went on here to that dump? What kind of stash? Alright, I'm in. Yeah, I can hit. Cop right inside. Really? Oh, you want to turn this into something? Okay, alright. Hey, you see the-
Bruh.
Alright, this is gonna go.
What's going on, guys?
The fact that you almost cut me up and sent me off my bike, not much.
I went to turn, sir. And then, I was going to ask you why you were trying to pass me on this road right here.
I was trying to catch up to you to confront you about it.
Okay, well don't try to pass me. It's dangerous and I don't want you to get hit, especially with the storm. Alright?
Okay.
I'm not writing you a citation, I'm not running your name or anything, alright? I just recommend that with this weather like this, don't try to pass somebody, because it could be extremely dangerous when you slide.
Alright. I'll try not to.
Alright.
Okay. Shut the fuck up.
The black bike tried to pass me, and...
What? He's coming after you.
Bachelor. City Civ Ops 1.
Yeah, yeah, I'm jumping.
There we go. Let me just check something.
You got a pig chasing you.
How's it going? So I jumped Lincoln County Sheriff's Office. What's up? Why you keep honking? Every time you pass me, you honk. I just want to make sure everything's alright. I'm sorry, what was that, ma'am? I can't hear you with that helmet on. Could you at least raise the visor so I can hear? You were trying to say hi? Is that what you said? Okay. Alright, I just wanted to make sure because, I mean, you were just kind of honking for no reason, so just want to make sure everything was right and you weren't in distress of any form, alright? Okay, once I get back in my... technically is illegal use of a horn... I went through our code and I couldn't find it at the time, so once I get back in my car and I shut off my lights, you'll be good to go, alright? Alrighty. Sorry for any trouble. Hey, put up for me. I need to go take care of something. Hey, can Civ 1's carjack someone? Yeah, with Ripley. Okay. Alright, I need to go take... I need to go take care of something, so I'm gonna go take care of it, and then I'll be back, okay?
What's going on? And I'm gonna need you to slow down a little bit. The road conditions are way too crazy for you to be driving like that. Yeah, do you see what he went down this way? Okay. I got somebody in pursuit of him.
San Andreas 911, what's the location of your emergency? Did you say an officer already knows? Oh, okay. Alright, thank you.
Thanks. Wanna go back to the county? Cause I got an RP planned with Ripley. Okay. I'll sit by the abandoned or the water treatment plant. I'll meet you up at the gas station in Panorama.
And make sure everyone gets some hot food there, man. It's all warm, smoked pulled pork and some taters.
I'll let them know when everybody
so
gets
it's all back. In there in the kitchen table. So,
thank you.
Man, do I smell
I'm
pork?
Go back home. Got it, brother.
Wow. Oh, wow.
Huh? All right. Cupcakes. Pork.
Cool. Definitely take those.
All right, guys, stay safe tonight.
Later, Clark. Thank you very much. That is much.
Don't
much appreciated, thank you.
Cool, I'll meet you at Panorama gas station.
Sorry about that, Katie. I did not see that you were there.
Crashed.
right back, y'all.
Okay, who's in the pink two-door issy?
Me.
I just saw you go past Panorama.
Are you on Zelio?
No, I'm Civ. I'm just sitting in the Flywheel Garage, whatever it's called.
Oh. Should see my plate and my outfit.
Nah, I'm gonna beat him up so we can just harass Ruby's character.
Are you guys doing the priority in the county?
Nope.
No.
I'm trying to figure out where all these cops are coming from, dude. There's like SRU and freaking. I am gone. Like, I hid my car.
I passed by 12 cops. I passed by
at the
like
U tool.
I passed.
No. That was war. I was in a gray one. We raced straight past the MBA on Capitol Boulevard, where like all the fire department was.
Clearly, yeah. They're waiting on a call because I've passed by Ballard about 4 or 5 times on the freeway, and he's just sitting on the side of the road with his lights on. And now Tahoe just turned around on me. But I passed by about 9.
I'm waiting for this rain to like who is letting it rain right now? I want it to not rain so I can fly a news helicopter and just bug people.
I did the most fucked up thing ever in my life. I just turned around. I just turned off onto a dirt road to a cop. But
yeah,
I'm pretty on.
I'll be right back.
They're waiting for something because I did 70 behind that tower unit and he didn't flip on me. So they're waiting for something.
Yeah, if you take that road here, let me get behind you, whoever's on the who's on the motorcycle?
That's me.
Okay, follow. I don't know if he's still there, but Ballard's been on the Tahoe cops pissed. Watch out, the Tahoe's cops on the dirt road. Aw, you're mad. I turned off. Ha ha. Yeah, that's right. You better break. Oh, he's probably so mad right now. Whoever that is. Oh, he is mad. So, Ballard's actually been down here for the past 10 minutes, and I've done about 4 or 5 loops on this road and on the freeway, and he's just all on the side of the road with his lights on. And I passed that Tahoe a couple times. They were all responding somewhere. They were all responding to the gas station and stopped. Where are you at? Where'd you disappear to?
I've turned around for a moment to see what Tahoe's doing.
Yeah, he's stopped.
I'm trying to get below profile.
Yeah, if you just passed on, let me take Route 60.
Alright, sorry, I had to go take care of something.
You're all good. Here he is. I see him. Yep, Ballard's still pulled over on the side of the road with the lights on. I think the road's clear. Yep, the rain's clearing up. Thank God. I can tell. Yes. Whoever did that's a godsend. Yep, he still has
the
lights on.
The rain's clearing up? Oh,
yeah, thank God.
Oh boy.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I was in the
Are you behaving out here?
Hey, can you come pick me up?
Hold on a second.
Did you do a priority by any chance? Because there's helicopters on route on Joshua Road and on the freeway.
I did. Yeah.
For what?
For you pick me up.
Yeah, really? What'd you do? Because there's like 8. Shout out to SAF Weather Gods. That's not really something you should
put.
Who turned off the rain? I mean, wait, yeah, really, who did? Because they're like a godsend. But, yeah, there was like 8 cops at the gas station on Sonora next to the U2. I'm like, damn. Because I have to go get gas actually right now. Thank you for running. Well, I think myself, but you know. Ronan, can you turn up your mic just a little bit? Because the rain is still on and it's still a little loud. I can't really hear you.
Sounds fine for me. I think it's only you, man.
Probably. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna have to.
Really?
Did you get pulled over? Because I see a bike getting pulled over. That's right.